This is so sad. Here is James.
There it is.
Three.
There it is, right there.
Just passed Michael Jordan for number one all time. Most points in the playoffs. LeBron doing it in 212 games. Michael in 179. 5,989 points now for LeBron in his playoff career.
One of the reasons why I like this accomplishment so much and following him is we're going to see him hit it and hold up his finger and get a standing ovation from his bench is that he's had his struggles early in his career in Celtic land, as you've mentioned, Reggie. And so this was hard.